What up, guys? We're back at it again. Today we're gonna build us another bike for the lady of the S&M Fit fam.
What do we got here?
Check it out. This one right here is a banger, guys.
Wow.
Remember, always grease. I said, and I'm gonna keep saying it, I've had trouble where I didn't grease stuff before. You're gonna have a squeaky ass bike, and then if you go to take it apart, it's gonna be a pain in the ass to take apart. So grease your shit up, guys.
Totally.
I would have told you before, don't grease, but after years of doing it, grease your bike. It'll love you in the end.
And check out this bike right here. Sexy. Nice jersey, man.
Thank you.
Check it out, guys. This is our new jersey, the No BMX, No Life. S&M Fit Fam.
That's right, because guess what? If you don't ride a BMX, you don't got a life.
That's right, baby. And if anybody would like to get you one, let me know in the comments what you would like for your jersey to say. Because this one says 310 Ham. So if you want a different name or a different number, just let us know, guys. We'll be more than happy to get you guys one. We got the Louis Vuitton bike. Check it out. We got the Louis Vuitton bars. The S&M grips, the S&M stem, the S&M sprocket. We got the Fit Bike Co. / Louis Vuitton seat. We got the S&M pedals. And we got the Profile Hubs, Profile Elites. You know, I like to go fast down them hills, baby. Where's your
and like I said before, the easiest way to put a bike together without a stand is always do the forks first. Always just put your bearings in and then put your forks on first, and the rest of the bike will go in pretty easy.
Oh yeah, baby. That is one sexy bike, and I cannot wait to ride it. This is the BTM S&M, by the way. Underneath this beautiful wrap. Oh yeah. Goes in just like you have butter on it. Dang. A lot of grease. Oh wow, she looking sexy already. And check out them checkered BMX shoes. Hello, I'm Star. S&M, baby. S&M all the way. I love S&M, guys. It's the best. So, a pretty cloudy day, huh?
Sure.
Considering. That does look nice. That looks nice.
Looks bomb, huh?
Yeah. You need me to hold something?
Let's sit down on there. Put them where you think. That tie too tight?
No, it's good like that. It's good right there.
You think so?
Yeah.
Don't.
You look nice on the bike too, though.
Yeah?
Yeah, with no wheels on it too. Man, that's gonna look so sexy. This one right here is definitely important to grease up, huh?
Yeah, very important.
Because
without grease right here, you're going to have a fucking squeaky ass bike. It's the kind of grease you need to use right here. High temperature grease from AutoZone.
AutoZone.
Bomb grease.
High temperature grease?
Yeah, you can put some heat on these bearings. And the bearings will last a lot longer. With that grease, you can get them hot.
Especially when you pedal a lot.
Yep.
And then you bang it in.
Move the camera a little.
My bad. Oh man, oh man. Look at that little rider. Damn, it does look like a car. She a beauty.
She's a beauty.
I'm gonna have to baby her.
Profile E S&M tires. Louis Vuitton. I learned my lesson on this too, guys. Grease your pedals. You'll thank yourself later. Don't ever forget to do this. This is very important.
Yeah, because
if not, you're not ever going to get them off. Not even if your dad is home.
Not even if your dad is home?
Nope, because not even my dad could help me get it. And my dad usually can do anything. And my dad had trouble getting them off.
So guys, listen to me. Grease your pedals. Or your dad's not even gonna get them off for you. He's gonna tell you, you know what? Just go buy you some new pedals, son.
And cranks.
And cranks.
With the red F&M caps. This is the finished product, guys. My red Louis Vuitton BMX bike.